In Samoa, there are 3,700 cases of measles. 53 people died already, and most of them were children. Officials declared a state of emergency, and they closed most public places, including schools. State employees helped with vaccinations, but it was a difficult task. In 2018, two children died after a measles vaccination, and some people are scared of the vaccination now. More than 25% of Samoa's population got the vaccination already, but it is not enough. The World Health Organization says that 95% of a country's population must get a vaccination to stop a disease.